underwater crime-fighting hero, Mermaid Man. Never mind. It's just this idiot.
Mr. Squidward, step into me office.
Uh-oh, Patrick. I think we got Squidward in trouble.
I'm gonna share a secret with you that I never told anyone.
That's okay. I don't need to hear that. Immature adults read comics.
Oh, it's deeper than that. myself. It's Captain Tightwad from issue 53. They say he's a bad guy, but, you know, I think he's just misunderstood.
Oh, look at that. I think I left my helmet on.
I had some fabric left over, so I made this.
Don't tell me, Dr. Negative.
Who are you, high-sea leopard?
Tremble before Captain Tightwad!
Edward? I am cower in fear of Dr. Negative.
Holy shrimp, this is the best day of my life! Supervillain until that supervillain has committed a crime.
See? I just stole some money.
Well, it's not really stealing if it's your own money.
Oh, come on! What do we have to do here? Are you sure about this? Isn't robbing a bank against the law?
Well, yes, Mr. Krabs, but you're not really robbing a bank. You're just pretending to.
Then we can play.
Yep.
Oh, okay. Ahoy! Anyone home? It's Captain Tightwad, Dr. Negative. Here to rob you. Anyone here? No?
They're hard as those knuckles. Can I help you, ladies?
Oh, yeah. Thanks, old timer. We're pretending to rob this bank. Where's the tellers?
Where's the money? Ain't no tellers. ATM's outside.
Barnacles and forget me debit card.
Wait a minute! I don't care if you are, ladies. Nobody pretends to rob my bank.
You had that guard totally fooled. I think we can skip to the end of the story. Let's just stop here to pick up some props from your evil lair. You'll just need a few dollars.
I'm supposed to be the villain. So why do I feel like I'm being robbed?
1 hour later!
Okay, Captain Tightwad. Dr. Negative, you can come out now. You two have us here in this cage over a pool of boiling oil. Now that is a crime. Now you can let us out so we can fight.
Oh, I don't think we're going to do that.
Hey, what are you doing?
Being evil. Isn't that what you wanted? Aren't you scared, boo-hoo?
Boo-hoo? Do you expect us to cry?
No, Mr. Bob. I expect you to fry. Too long had I suffered living between you two ninnies. But now, as Dr. Negative, I shall finally exact my exquisite revenge.
See? I just knew we'd make a terrific bad guy. He is really committing.
You did a great job with casting.
Could this be the end of our doofus duo? Deep fried like two tenacious tater tots on tenter hooks?
Swing, boy, under. Swing the basket.
Thank you.
bad. But next time we won't go so easy on you.
Maybe I'll just stick to reading comics from now on.
Too late to go.